Good morning, everyone. My experiment is for pop method. The aim of the experiment to determine the band gap energy of a semiconductor germanium silicon using for pop method. Now let us explain the theory. The for pop method has four individual space land probes. The probes collinear and decrease space. The probes are mounted on the Teflon bushes, which ensures a good electrical insulation between the probes. A Teflon spacer near the tip is also provided to keep the probes in equal distance. The probe arrangement is mounted in a suitable stand, which also holds the sample plate and RTD sensor. This stand also serves as lid of RTD controller oven. Probe leads and are provided for the current, voltage and temperature measurement with the in 3-pin connectors. For current measurement, there is 3-pin connector which can be connected to CCS01 or ICS02 as a requirement of the sample. For voltage measurement, BNC, a 2-pin connector is provided for connection with PID controller oven unit PID200 at connector marked as temperature sensor. For probe as placed on a flat surface of the material to be measured, the voltage is equal to 1 by rho I into rho by 2 pi s, where rho is the resistivity of the material and T is the amount of current passing through the material. Rho 0 is equal to 2 pi s V by I. Since the thickness of the crystal is very small compared to the probe, distance a correction factor for it has to be applied. Rho is equal to rho 0 by Fw of x. Now substituting the values here, rho is equal to 0.213 into V by I. Thus, rho can be calculated for various temperature. If we plot the log 10 rho versus 1 by T, we get a curve which is linear at high temperature. Now, resistivity rho is equal to C into exponential Eg by 2kT, where C is a constant. From the expressions, we can write ln of rho is equal to Eg by 2kT plus ln of C. Therefore, the width of the energy gap may be determined from the slope of the linear positions of the experiment area. Delta log 10 rho is equal to rho by 1 by delta of 1 by T equal to delta ln rho by 2.303 into delta 1 by T equal to 1 by 2.303 into Eg by 2k. Thus, we have Eg is equal to 2.303 into 2k delta log 10 by rho by delta log 10 rho by delta 1 by T, where k is the Boltzmann constant. Now let us look through the procedure. Now let us move through the procedure. The arrangement consists of four probes coated with a zinc at the tips. The probes are coated with zinc at the tips. The tip must be a good electric conductor with a sample of semiconductor germanium or silicon crystal chip with the non-conducting base in the sample and is kept in an electrical oven. With the electrical oven, temperature of the crystal can be raised to about 250 degrees Celsius. A constant current generator with open circuit voltage about 20 volt and current range 0 to 10 milliampere is used as current source. Millivoltmeter of the range 100 millivolt to 3 volts is used for measuring the voltage across the chip. For better performance, electronic voltmeter, a power supply and a thermometer for oven is also provided. One pair of the probe is connected to the millivoltmeter and the other pair of direct current source through the milliammeter. The probe arrangement is carefully placed in the oven. The thermometer is fixed. Probably the constant current through the circuit is adjusted to 2 milliampere. The power supply of the power to the oven is switched on. The inner probe voltage for various temperature is measured. The distance between the probes and the thickness of the crystal chip is noted. The value of rho 0 is calculated and the resistivity rho corresponding to various temperature are calculated using the formula rho is equal to rho 0 by Fw by X. Corresponding to different values of V, there will be different values of rho 0. Since V rho 0 is equal to V by I into 2 pi x. Calculate rho zero by calculating values of v and I. Find w by x and corresponding to these values, choose the value of function f w by x from the table. If any w by x value is not found in the table, plot the graph between w by x and f w by x values from the table. From the graph value of w by f into w by x corresponding to any value of w by x can be obtained. After selecting f into w by x, the value of resistivity rho is calculated for various values of rho 0. That is, for various values of v, which corresponds to various values of temperature and is tabulated. Plot a graph between 1 by k into t 10 raised to cube and log 10 of rho and the slope of the curve AB by BC is calculated. The band gap energy of germanium is calculated using the equation Eg into 2K into 2.3026 into log base 10 into rho divided by 1 by KT. Observation and calculation. The table below shows the values of temperature, voltage, rho, log rho for heating and cooling. When the graph is drawn using for 1 by T and log rho, and the output of heating and output for and the value for Eg is obtained for heating and cooling. For heating it is 0.514 and for cooling it is 0.5 280. Thank you.